So there is no short of people making mistakes on the internet today. I mean, every time I look at something on social media, it's usually not spelled correctly. Our first one, Santa almost got caught raping presents. Now we got Santa Claus raping presents. Like we didn't already have enough problems in this country. Why is Santa Claus raping presents? And who caught him? I'm just imagining the kids walking down the stairs like, Daddy, I saw Santa Claus doing something crazy. What was he doing? He had his thing out. He's touching out all the presents. Like, oh, okay. All right, we're gonna move now. You don't think Miss Claus is giving him enough loving? It's probably because he's flying in that whole night. One night, and he's already on a rampage, raping presents. Come on, Santa, get it together. The seizure salad from McDonald's is so good. The seizure salad? What, do they got heart attack dressing? I want to know what kind of stuff McDonald's is pulling out here. You know, if maybe there is a seizure salad in this state, they're just like, we have the best salad ever. It's gonna give you a seizure. Yeah, can I get a large seizure salad, please? Oh, what you're out of seizure salad? Do you have any seizure dressing left? Oh, screw this place. Okay, Kay at God's Gift Kelly has so many questions that no human being can even answer. You have got to be kidding me, at God's Gift Kelly. I thought you were better than this. Yeah, man, I got the recipe right here. Yeah, sure, no problem. We need 2 quarts of milk, 2 bags of cheese, 3 green beans, 4 human beans, boiled. I mean, how have you gone your entire life not knowing that it was human being? I feel like they teach you that at a very, very young age. Oh my. Oh! These people just get me good. This blessing of the world. Just because I'm white doesn't mean I can't have cornrows in my hair, right? Yeah! Kinda does! It's a little bit hard to pave corned roads. I mean, you could put cornrows anywhere you want, really. But I'm assuming it's probably pretty hard to install cornrows on your head. I think this guy was just doing the speech to text, which is a huge fucking mistake when you're putting something on Facebook. Hey, Bailey, you see them cornrows out there? Yeah, man, I see them cornrows. Well, I can't have those cornrows over there because I'm white. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. This small fry of a human being. A human being? Nothing pisses me off more than people who don't have manners. You were close. You were really close. That's kind of how I feel. I just walk around my entire life. Man, you know what? That guy pisses me off because he doesn't even own a manner. Nothing pisses me off more than people who don't have grammar. Sir, do you own a manner?
No. No, I don't. Why?
Oh, I was just wondering. Go on. You piss me off. Wow. If I can't have an intellectual conversation with a girl, clearly she's not the one. Clearly you shouldn't have a Twitter. I don't know what's worse. The fact that you don't know what intellectual is, or the fact that you're from Dallas, Texas. I really do hope this guy finds another intellectual woman for him. I hope he has this as his Tinder profile. I hope that he just got looking for an intellectual woman and someone swipes right on it and goes, I'm also an intellectual, and they live happily ever after, not knowing how the fuck to say words. This one's up there with the human being. I mean, they should get together. They're obviously pretty intellectual. Imagine how that conversation went with his potential employer. Yeah, man, I'm smart. I'm an intellectual. You're what? I'm an intellectual. Get the fuck out. Alright guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, share to your friends. You can also follow me on Snapchat and Instagram. And you guys have an awesome day. Peace!